연습하니까 친구들이 나 Hello, my name is Yansu. We can do our Bible. 오늘은 성경책 읽어드릴게요. We can do a read our Bible. 오늘 진짜 뭐지? 뭐지? 좀 볼래요? 히히.
The Big Picnic.
A Big Picnic이라는 이야기를 읽어드릴게요.
Jesus had finished teaching.
A teacher.
Everyone was hungry.
Hungry.
Send them away to buy food, his disciples said. But Jesus wanted to show the people that they could trust God.
A God.또 뭐였지? 날라빵에 묻더니 지렁이 세 마리 창문이 보나 비가 오네요 생각나 다음 페이지
Why don't you feed them? Jesus asked.
Teacher.
It would take a year's wages to buy bread for them all, his disciples cried. How much food do you have? Asked Jesus. Huh?
Five
loaves of bread and two little fish. Jesus smiled. Perfect.
Tell
the people to sit down on the grass. Hungry crowd away to buy food.
No. 정답이었습니다, 도가. 예.
the people sat down all over the mountainside. Jesus thanked God for the bread and the fish. Then he broke them into pieces for his disciples to hand out.
잘리면 맛이 없어져요. 근데 아이가 갖고 있는 여기 주머니 안에 있는 것도 끝없이 나온대요. 신기 반기 신기 반기 반배지.
Jesus' disciples passed out bread and fish to the whole crowd. There were 5,000 men and lots of women and children too. Everyone ate as much as they wanted.
Oh, 당나귀 이거 딱 던진 거 먹었다. 재밌다. 너무 했네요.
Jesus performed a miracle with a blank and fed 5,000 men and lots of women and children.
뭘까요? 당나귀는 먹는 게 아니죠? 나무도 먹는 게 아니죠? 빵이랑 물고기는 먹는 거죠. 빵이랑 물고기. 역시나 정답. 먹는 사람들 봤다. 예수님 여기 있다. 단백이?
Afterwards, the disciples gathered up the leftovers. There were 12 baskets full from just 5 loaves and 2 fish. The people knew they could trust God to care for them.
Yesim, 제자가 몇 명인지 세어볼게요. 유튜브에서. 8명밖에 없는데요? 오잉? 왜 안 늘어지지? 다 빼지? 안 되죠? 어렸다. 호.
Jesus showed the people that they could trust God to care for them. True or false?
주죠.
Jesus showed the people that they could trust God to care for them. True or false?
True or false? 네, 오늘은 피크닉 얘는 이야기 이거 한데 어땠어요? 재밌나요? 그럼 많다면 빠빠이 구독 좋아요도 많이 눌러주세요. 꾸꾸꾸 궁금한 점 있으면 댓글도 많이 달아주세요. 듣기 닮은 연수도 볼게요. 네, 오늘은 빅피크닉이라는 이야기를 가만데 어땠어요? 지지나요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. 빠빠이. 빠빠이.